I knew a man who, years ago, made the decision to start wearing a neck brace. Hadn't looked back since.